In partnership with Moffitt Cancer Center, the Rays would like to recognize and welcome a very special individual as part of the Salute to Survivors program. Carol Dennis has been a Rays season ticket holder since 1998. She was even inducted into the Rays Wall of Fame in 2005 with the nickname The Sampler because she brought so many guests to Tropicana Field to sample our team and venue. In 2021, Carol was diagnosed with stage 3 acute myeloid leukemia, which kept her away from the Trop while she was at Moffitt Cancer Center receiving treatment. In April 2023, she underwent a bone marrow transplant. Tonight, Carol is back at Tropicana Field for the first time since her diagnosis. The Tampa Bay Rays are honored to have Carol in attendance at today's game for Salute to Survivors, presented by Moffitt Cancer Center. Welcome home, Carol.